So, did you ask him if we can move into the building?
Well, I got news. Basically, I have full management of the building, so I get to decide who stays here.
Which means it's time for this Jew to move to the promised land.
That's right.
And I'm crossing the border right behind you.
Okay, so Mom, your apartment, 2,500.
¿Qué? ¿Que tú le vas a cobrar a tu madre?
No, yo no. It's Marvin.
Just felicidades para Jason and B. Jason? B?
¡Ay, Dios mío, ayúdame! ¡Ay, Dios mío, ma!
My final check to mi casa in Managua. And if the money's not there by the end of the week, I am going to send some cousins to slit your throats with machetes while you're asleep.
Claire, please, can't we just talk this out?
There's nothing to talk about, senora. Your children are evil, and I must leave before they turn into the Manfreds.
You mean the Mansons?
Whatever. Please, Paul and I have a very big day today. I, for one, am getting another plan.
Shut up, you pathetic white lady.
No sé lo que se creen estos gringos que se creen que pueden abusar de uno así. Yo no necesito.
A long numero cinco.
Yo nada más que me tengo que ir para mi casa porque yo estoy trabajando. Yo no.
Doesn't even come to rehearsal. So the only person I've seen him with today was Marta, the cleaning lady.
Are you worried about being infected?
No.
Now I've been told that Marta, the cleaning lady, is being let off the premises.
Rock him up, baby.
I want to thank Steve and my friend Toronto Slim from the semi-pro Canadian circuit who taught me how to make that shot.
You shot semi-professional pool. Sorry, no pros allowed. That means you forfeit the trophy to the runner-up, Regina Greer and Lovie Becker!
¿Nombre?
Yolanda de la Vega.
¿A la que le robaste el cuchi-cuchi?
¿Yo? ¡Qué disparate! ¡Qué locura! ¡Qué caca de toro! Yo nunca haría eso. Eso estaría en contra del código de honor de las vedetes.
Entonces, ¿de dónde lo sacaste?
Yo te voy a probar de una vez para siempre que yo inventé el cuchi-cuchi. Yo lo estoy haciendo desde el 1988.
Y yo lo estoy haciendo desde el 1985.
Bueno, para serte realmente sincera, yo lo estoy haciendo desde el 1980.
Yo lo confieso. Yo lo estoy haciendo desde el 1980. Tú tienes razón. Tú inventaste el cuchi-cuchi.